The Senate on Wednesday approved Oga President Muhammadu Buhari $22.7 billion external loan request and Buhari Dole request for the loan to fund critical infrastructure projects under the 2016-2018 external borrowing plan. The process for senators to approve the loan, it caused plenty will not agree for the upper chamber. While some senators support the approval, others say they're not put hand.